Avocado too. And I really want the avocado to just fit every piece, kind of like it does when you cut an avocado in half. So I made banana pasta.